अस्सलाम वालेकुम, आई एम मोहम्मद महमूद हसन, असिस्टेंट टीचर एग्रीकल्चर, ग्रीनफील्ड स्कूल एंड कॉलेज। डियर स्टूडेंट ऑफ क्लास सिक्स, आई होप यू आर वेल बाय द ग्रेस ऑफ ऑलमाइटी अल्लाह। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट क्रिएटिव क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम चैप्टर टू। These creative questions are very important for your examination. So, let's start the questions and their answers. Number one question. Read the passage carefully and then try to answer. Kashimpur is an agricultural technology dependent village. The farmers here are dependent on machine for agricultural work. In comparison to neighboring villages, their crop yield is much higher. Agricultural officer Mr. Russell motivated the farmers of neighboring villages. Mr. Russell motivated the farmers of neighboring villages, Horipur like Kashimpur, to use modern agricultural technology. He gives advice to Horipur farmers through house yard meeting and takes villagers to field visit to see the activities of farmers in the Kashimpur. That means, in a word, we can say that there are two villages, Horipur and Kashimpur. Kashimpur is very advanced village, technology dependent village. So, but Horipur is not modern like Kashimpur. So, so Russell motivated villagers of Horipur so that they can use modern technology like Kashimpur. Now question the first question. Question A. What is called agricultural technology? The answer of this question is, to solve agricultural problems and get research knowledge from agricultural science and techniques is called agricultural technology. Now, question B. In the agricultural sector, modern technology saves the wastage of time. Explain. Okay. Answer. Modern technology in agriculture means high yielding varieties of crops, mechanical plow, organic and chemical fertilizer for land fertility, crop threshing and winnowing machine. These machinery can cultivate more land in less time than the ancient equipment. So, it can be said that modern technology makes the agricultural activities time efficient. We can say this answer in a word, that modern technology saves time, because its efficiency is much higher than man. So, but we cannot say it in a word. We can say this word, this sentence elaborately, so that we can get 2 mark. Now, question C. Explain the reason of getting more yield by the farmers of Kashimpur village. Kashimpur village. Answer of this question is, Kashimpur is a village dependent on modern technology. They carry out their farming activities using the modern agricultural technology, such as high yielding varieties of crops, mechanical plow, organic and chemical fertilizers, crop threshing and winnowing machines. As a result, the farmers of Kashimpur can cultivate more land in less time. Besides, there are fewer diseases in crops and damage the weed by using the modern technology. Thus, farmers can grow more crops. So, it can be said that the reason behind producing more crop at Kashimpur is the use of modern technology. The last word, the last sentence is very important. They give, you can answer this question in a word, in a sentence, that they use modern technology, so they get more yield. But for getting 3 mark in your examination, you have to elaborately answer this. Now, question D. Analyze the initiative of Mr. Russell for the farmers of Horipur village. D. Agriculture officer Russell shares the success story of agricultural technology dependent farmers of Kashimpur with the farmers of Horipur through field meetings. He also took the farmers of Horipur to observe the activities of the farmers of Kashimpur. Russell's initiative for the farmers of Horipur is appreciable. They will be motivated to use modern technology after visiting Kashimpur and thus will be able to improve their own agriculture. They will also able to solve their problems through field meeting, and farmers of 2 villages will get opportunity to exchange their views. I can say this answer in short form, that villagers of Horipur are motivated by agricultural officer say them to use modern equipment, because Kashimpur village uses modern equipment and they become successful. Now, next creative question, question 2, read the following stem. Mr. Rafiq, a conscious farmer, always use good quality selected seed for crop production. This year he purchased some seeds for wheat cultivation. From the seeds he takes 100 gram seeds by selecting and has got the following materials: other variety seeds 5 gram, broken and insect eaten seeds 6 gram, immature seeds 3 gram, wheat seeds 1 gram, inert material 1 gram. Answer. Question. Question A. What color will good seed be? What color will good seed be? The answer. So the answer of the question A is the color of good seed should be normal. Next question. Mixing of different materials deteriorate the seed quality of improved breed seeds. Explain. The answer of this question is, if there are other materials in seed, its germination rate will be decreased. Mixture of different materials makes seeds unclean and changes its normal color. This way, its quality lost and it becomes worthless. Now, the question C. Find out the good seed rate in percentage which is selected by Rafiq. In Rafiq's seed, there are 5 grams of other variety seeds, 6 grams of broken and insect-eaten seeds, 3 grams of immature seeds, 1 gram each of weed seed and inert material. The total weight of mixture is 6 5 plus 6 plus 3 plus 1 plus 1 equals 16 gram. We know that percentage of selected seeds equals total seed weight minus separated materials weight into total seed weight equals 100 into 100 minus 16 by 100 into 100 equals 84%. The percentage of seed rate of seed selected by Mr. Rafiq is 84%. Now, question D. Evaluate the work of Mr. Rafiq to produce more crop. Mr. Rafiq is a conscious farmer. He always uses good quality seeds that he himself selects. He knows that good seeds are the precondition of good crops. So he selects the required seeds after purchasing it for wheat cultivation. Rafiq's seed selection is effective in producing more crops. Other varieties of seeds, broken and insect-eaten seeds and small seeds mixed with pure seeds are removed during seed selection process. As a result, the rate of seed germination is increased. The possibility of insect attack on crop is decreased. The possibility of weed growth is reduced, and the good crops can be determined. Probability of increasing both production and profit is created by this. Now, next question. Read the following passage and try to answer four questions. Shobuj Mia took part in training for several days at the agricultural training center. He learned about the lifestyle of ancient people, how ancient technology of agriculture developed gradually, invention of modern agricultural technology and its use from the training. By applying the knowledge acquired from the training, Shobuj Mia could plant trees in homestead, cultivate maize in zero tillage area and preserve eggs in earthen pot for many days. Now, question A. In which side of the homestead can cinnamon and pomegranate trees can be planted? Cinnamon and pomegranate trees can be planted on the front side of the homestead. Now question B. How was agricultural technology invented by the ancient people? Explain. Answer B is, in the ancient age, people lived by hunting and ate the meat of animal and birds when they did not learn about the agricultural works. They ate fruits and roots by collecting those from the forests. However, they realized that by hunting and collecting fruits, they could not satisfy their hunger. They soon observed that seeds that fell on the soil germinated and grew up into plants and bore flowers and fruits. Thereafter, they started cultivating the plants they could eat. Primitive men used pointed sticks to loosen the soil for planting the seeds and produced crop over a small area. This way, human started agricultural activities and invented equipment and technology using their intelligence. Now, question C. How did Shobuj Mia apply knowledge acquired from the training in preserving the farm's eggs as mentioned in the passage? Explain. Shobuj Mia took part in training for the development of poultry farm. He obtained knowledge from the instructor to preserve eggs of the farm for many days. Generally, eggs do not remain good more than 5 to 10 days. He used earthen pot to preserve eggs for many days. He dug hole in the floor of house and kept eggs, setting pot
pot in it, in that hole. Wood charcoal is kept around the earthen pot in the hole, and eggs remain cold by putting eggs. It is possible to keep eggs. It is possible to keep eggs good for 20 to 25 days due to this cold environment. Shobuj Mia was benefited financially using this knowledge of preserving eggs.
Question D is the employed citizens of the country can play the unemployed citizens of the country can play a vital role in the development through engaging in agriculture using the modern technology, just like Shobuj Mia. Give your opinion. Now this is the answer. The educated unemployed adults in our country can obtain practice knowledge by taking training on different subjects of agriculture, like cultivation of vegetables and fruits, poultry farm, fish cultivation, dairy farm, setting up a nursery, etc. They can solve unemployment problem by taking training and cultivating different vegetables and fruits, setting up poultry farm, fish culture, dairy farm, nursery, and applying training-based knowledge, and by creating self-employment. For this, use of modern technology is necessary, because wastage of money, time, and labor is controlled through application of modern technology. For example, use of power tiller or tractor instead of wooden plow is a modern technology. Besides use of seed drill for sowing seed, Japanese weeder for controlling weed, paddle thresher for threshing crops, etc. Agricultural equipment has eased agricultural system. So, the educated unemployed adults of country can be trained selecting any subject related to agriculture, and they can contribute a lot to country's economy by using modern technology. Now, I jump to the question 4. Look at these two figures, figure 1 and figure 2. This is figure 1 is a modern tractor and figure 2 is a plow. Now, question A, which type of machine would people of ancient age used to sow seeds by cleaning weeds? In ancient age, people would sow seeds cleaning weeds by digging soil with the help of wooden board or stone made pointed machine. Question B, write down two important advantages of barley seed sowing machine. Answer B, uses of machinery are different according to agricultural work and crop. Barley seed sowing machine is improved agricultural equipment. Two advantages are as below. Seeds can be sown in right distance and depth. Number two, less quantity of seed is required. Now question C. Mention the application and uses of figure 2 of the stem. figure 2 is a plow. So answer should be figure number 2 of stem is bari plow, that is a part of hand operated agricultural machines. This bari plow is used to plow both wet and dry land. Uses of bari plow are mentioned below. Number 1, bari plow is used to cut and turn over the soil. Number 2, no land is left without cultivation in the first plow. Number 3, wide and depth of cultivation is more than country plow. Number 4, half time is required to prepare the whole land in comparison to country plow. Question D, figure number 1 of the stem plays significant role in producing crops. Give your opinion about this. Answer: different types of power-driven agricultural machineries have been invented to make agricultural work easy. Figure number 1 in the stem is a power-driven agricultural machine which is known as power tiller. It plays a vital role in plowing land. Land can be plowed rapidly and deeply with power tiller. The soil is well pulverized and weeds are destroyed at this. As a result, weeds are changed into organic fertilizer mixing with the soil. Important part of it is rotating plow. At the time of plowing, the blade or plow is rotated in a heavy speed. As a result, the land is plowed deeply. Consequently, harmful insects under the soil are destroyed at the sun rays. Besides, it makes the nutritious elements that lie in the soil soil suitable for trees to absorb. The merits to operate rotating plow are that dyer or tine plow and rotatory plow etc. can be used with it. So it can be said that the role of using power tiller is immense in producing crops in the land. Thanks for watching this video.